Hold on. Gotta load up. Did you skip the tutorial?
Not a tutorial.
Oh, you did? Basically, like, you just run around, gather resources, fight, like, enemies and stuff. Alright, hold on. Got armor and stuff, huh? Where'd you get that from? What is that?
I don't know, I just found it in my character. It's called the Raven MK3, and it's a mythic.
The hell? I see it. I got one too now. I'll use it. Let's play the solo one. No,
the solo one is only for, like, if you play by yourself.
It's not like private games?
No.
No, it's not like private match or whatever.
But I have it on my group only. I don't know what that means, but let's try it.
Well, could we at least try to see if, like... Yeah, we can play this. You gotta collect, like, sticks from the ground and flint. Found, like, two things of flint already. If you need me to build, like, a pickaxe or axe for you, I could, because I have enough resources.
That's alright, though.
In the settings where the mic is, yeah. I put it to push the talk. Might not hear me in the game chat.
Yeah,
I oh, I need it. Branches. Here.
Thank you. like, before the big guy might come, we should put souls into trees.
The max is 10,000, and that's like health. Oh. Alright, had enough resources. Alright. Gonna start chopping trees down. Found some enemies. Gained 15% chance to double the loot drop by enemies.
I'm supposed to talk to some person, I don't know where they are.
And if you get bored of this, we can play Phasmo. Like, I'm just trying to relax and play something. Out. I don't know what this crystal thing is.
Hold on, let me come see.
I don't know what it does.
So, Keith, I have a quest, and it says, like, I'm supposed to talk to somebody, and I don't know who to talk to. Oh, this is, the Bifrost. It fast travels.
Bifrost. Alright, let me look at the map. There's a trail on the upper part of the village, like the spawn is, but I think we shouldn't worry about getting you some armor and, like,
I need to make a sword.
The swordsmith is right here.
Hello.
Oh, I ain't got enough freaking items.
I made a bow.
Yeah, I made a bow because the bow is the only thing I can use.
Here, I made an axe.
Thank you. So I have a quest. Oh, well, never mind. We'll do that later. Because it's almost dark.
Here. I also made this.
So I have a quest that I can do. And so all the
mark it. Like,
I don't know how to.
Where is it? Hold on, I might get the same quest. What quest is it?
It's speak with Yuru. Yuru. does a fire hammer.
Fire hammer?
Yeah, it's just
the hideout raid. Is that what it is?
It doesn't say a hideout raid. Oh yeah, it is. It is. Sorry, I looked at the wrong thing.
Alright. Got the same,
Okay, now I know how to use this. Oh, that's cool. You got unlimited arrows.
Oh, it's over here. I see where it is. I'll mark it.